A pro-life group in Racine is under fire tonight after mailing controversial material to more than 40,000 people. New at 6, 12 News' Brendan Conway is live in the newsroom with a look at what is hitting mailboxes this week, Brendan.
And Terry, the Racine County chapter of Wisconsin Right to Life sent out more than 44,000 of these mailers, and inside it includes an informational letter along with a fundraising envelope. But this is what's getting all the attention. It is a small plastic fetus that really is creating quite a controversy.
I got it in the mail yesterday.
Mystical Listrom was not happy what she found inside. A letter from Wisconsin Right to Life, accompanied by a small plastic fetus.
It's my right to choose what I want to do to my body, and I shouldn't have people telling me what I can and cannot do to my body.
Her neighbor, Glenda Pollack, got the same package.
If they would have sent just a letter explaining why they feel that abortion should not be allowed, I wouldn't have had a problem with it. It was the plastic fetus that bothered me.
We thought it would be appropriate to send out some information that would get people talking about the subject. No,
Dave and Bonnie Obernberger with the Racine County chapter of Wisconsin Right to Life are the people behind the controversial mailing. They say the plastic figure represents an 11 or 12 week old fetus. They sent it out this week to mark the 35 year anniversary of Roe versus Wade, the Supreme Court decision legalizing abortion.
I pray that they'll look at it a little bit more than being offended by, but maybe being educated by.
The Obernbergers say they've already gotten some response, and they expect more. Glenda Pollack wasted no time having her voice heard. She brought the package to the post office and mailed it back.
I had to pay to have it returned because it was a nonprofit mailing, which I was happy to pay. It was just over a dollar and well worth it.
Pollack says while she was at the post office, she also filed a complaint there. However, there doesn't appear to be anything illegal about this mailing. Postal officials say that the mailing doesn't fit their standards of obscene or lewd. However, they say people can fill out a form, and that would prevent them from getting mail in the future from Wisconsin Right to Life. Terry?
And Brendan, I'm sure a lot of people are wondering, how did they pick those who got these mailers?
Well, they 44,000. They said they sent one to everyone in the city of Racine and some to the surrounding suburbs. So they just sent it out to everyone who lived around there.